Oliver, shame on you. You never see me lose my temper, do you?
No.
Well, I'm not going out with you again until you cure that temper.
Oh, Cassie, I'm sorry. Please.
Go!
Dictionary Institute of Temperism. And boy, and boy!
Let's be brief and get right to the point. I'm an insult machine representing the Tewksbury Institute of Temperism. If you can take my insults for 10 minutes and still control your temper, you'll be cured forever!
Wonderful!
Do you promise to give me your attention, your whole attention, nothing but your attention, so help you, Hannah? That's fine. Now, will you please look behind you? Sucker!
Oh, that's your one.
Come over here.
I'll follow
you! Hey, just a minute!
Control yourself.
I almost forgot for a moment.
Have you heard this one? It's about that. It seems that there were two men. Remember, before you lose your temper, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hey, you're doing fine. In fact, I'm going to give you a nice surprise. Don't lose your temper now. You've only got a minute to go. Now relax yourself.
All right.
Now close your eyes and hold out your hand. Only 10 seconds to go, pal, and you've made it.
I have made a new body.
Congratulations. You're a new man.
Daisy, it's the new me.
Daisy, it's the new me.
We'll see. Test him out on the window. Would you mind opening the window for me?
I stood in
enchanted. Tears fill my eyes.
Welcome.
As he finished, I applauded. I was so proud of him. But when I rushed forward to clasp his hands, he gave me a cold, icy stare, as though he didn't know me. And before I could say, how am I, he was snatched up by a famous
beetle. Gosh.
Just as I thought. She's just out of gas. Come on. Get a few gallons.
You can't find gas